Sis left. It doesn't work, it doesn't work. Yeah, one problem after another. System just all of a sudden, because there's a tritium dash, starts crashing constantly. I don't know if I'll make it or not. There's always something that tries to frustrate me to all get out. So we'll see if we can make it. It's already cut down by 10,000. And we'll be in queue for an hour. Sis left. Sis right. Sis left. Trying the best we can. I mean, usually 148,000 is usually, it takes a while for that to go away. So normally we can get there in time, but everything has gone wrong. It's rebooted 3 times just since I got that message that, or saw it on Anira, that there was tritium. It just constantly started. I guess Frontier can send a trigger to the computer to make it reboot. To make it even a more of an obstacle. I don't know. Just craziness. It's been great for like 2 days without rebooting, and I get the message that I see that there's tritium and it reboots 3 times. Constantly dying. But everything about this game frustrates me. Why I keep playing, I don't know. One big frustration after another. But I keep doing what I've been doing to get it to come back and quit rebooting. So, we'll see if it helps. See, it's saying I'd run into the planet if I kept going. But that's what makes it a tritium dash. Everything's supposed to go wrong when you're trying to get there and pick up some before all of it's gone. Sis left. Can't think, I'm in a hurry. System is crowfoy. Crow 4. That's what you crow for.
We've got you safe and sound. Clamps engaged. What can we do for you, Commander?
Get ready to jump. Okay, 15 minutes. Sysview. Sysview. 2 minutes. Sysview. Sysbali port. Sis left. Go.
Go for launch. Departure confirmed.
Sis left. Sis left.
Access granted. Make your way to landing pad.
Sis left.
Assisted docking initiated.
And do it. Still in progress. Okay. $100,000.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Just left. For coming along, make sure that you look to the lower right hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. We really need subscribers. YouTube requires 1,000 subscribers, and we have less than 200 after 10 months and 1,100 plus videos. Underneath the video, you'll, in the description, you'll see ways to donate, join our Patreon, find the fleet carrier to add Tritium to it. Just left. Sis, right. Well, we picked up a load. At least we got 720. We could be interdicted. I don't want to fight NPCs with a cutter. I do have weapons on board. If all goes bad, then we might shoot at them, see how it goes, but as soon as we unload, we'll go back and see if we can grab another load. Yeah, we've already been seen by a pirate. Full speed till 8.6. Sis left.
Access granted. Proceed to your allocated path, Commander. You have been cleared for approach.
probably get buzzed by a pirate, and he might even shoot at us, but our fleet carrier will shoot back at him. Hey, there he is. He's gonna boil me up. I ain't wait for him to kill me. At least there's security forces. Lots of bad guys. Is this right? Is this left? Because it gets so cluttered, we gotta take away fleet carriers, add stations. This left. Try to pick up another load. I think that's all we could handle anyway, is two loads. But we'll see. We can make it. We did get one load, so that was good. All we gotta do is pick it up, and at least we would have it. I mean, it would be hard to do like 5,000 units or something like that, but I only have a little over, or around 1,000 that I need. So it's a little easier for me, because I try to hit these every time I find one. Sis left. I mean, there's a chance we could take more, but I mean, we'd probably try, but you can, when you buy at 4,100 and sell at 45,000, you can make a pretty good profit. And like that Tritium mission that we had picked up before, we paid $2 million and delivered it for $43 million. So, made $41 million off of it. Interdictions are not easy in the Python, I mean in the cutter, but I mean we can do it. We do it all the time. We can handle it. At 42, so it's gone up a little bit, but is this right? Is this right? 720. Is this left? Going. They've sold about half of what they had when I first saw them. Now, interdictions in the Python are a whole lot better, easier to deal with. Sis left. Now we probably will be interdicted this time because we were warned last time. And we just happened to get there in time. Is this right? Sis left. We'll see if we have enough room for any more. So this will be 1440. Is this right? That's all we can put in storage. And then we'll donate the rest into the fuel tank. So the fuel tank's full. Is this right? And we have 26 more. That's fine, that's enough. Yep, we did it. We're good. I don't like to carry it back to the station just to add some more. Go back to Sophus. We did very good. Well, I appreciate you coming along. Be sure to look to the lower right-hand corner of the video and press that subscribe button. That would really help us out with YouTube. YouTube requires 1,000 subscribers. And at the moment, we have less than 200. So we need more help. Underneath the video, in the description, you see ways to donate, join our Patreon, find the fleet carrier to donate tritium into it. And underneath the video, to the far left, you'll see our YouTube channel, GFM_RDG, where you'll find over 1,130 more videos to watch. And subscribing is free, so it doesn't cost you anything. You get the opportunity to subscribe to 2,000 channels. So if you just make us one of those 2,000, that would be great. So until next time, thank you for watching. Goodbye. That's right.